May I know your name and where you stay in Bangalore, sir?
My name is Neerav and I stay in Whitefield.
How old is your child?
I have a pair of twins who are 10 and a half years old.
What were you looking for your child?
For my child, I was looking for something where they could, you know, learn new words and put them into practice in their daily lives and in their academics at school.
Which other academies or institutions did you consider?
There was not much nearby, so we were looking for something that's available nearby. So we didn't consider anything much before we started VocaBOOM.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
We chose VocaBOOM because we liked the concept, because it was introduced through a presentation in the building, and we liked the concept and the way the kids are made to learn new words, understand the meaning and put them into use in their academics.
How has your experience been with VocaBOOM Whitefield?
Experience has been good. We see the changes in the children because it is also involving parents. We think it's a very good program.
Based on your experience, tell me two best things what you like about VocaBOOM Whitefield.
The two things that I like is that once it is interactive, it involves the parents, and secondly, it is given the opportunity to the kids to speak in front of a crowd, get out of the shyness and use new words, understand the meanings, use the sentences, use them in sentences, etc.
Anything that would be better?
Yes, we would. Anything that can be better, we like it, but I think more of maybe more of plays or more of drama or more interaction with a bigger crowd would be better.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how would you recommend VocaBOOM Whitefield to other parents?
I would strongly recommend it 5, especially for children who are in the age group of 5 to 12.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.